Survival is a reality for our have to survive. In this time, especially going through so much struggle. And the problem is all over because we lack a unity.
Carl C on the beat.
I need to take a step back, take a minute. Lately feels like I ain't been with it. I'm really letting things fuck with my head. Reminiscing about my mate, yo, I can't believe he's dead. This town right here, it's a suicide spot. I seen dead bodies on the floor where they drop. I seen a dead body on a car where he flopped from the top floor of that block. I'm sick of writing music about Bill and Green. Sat down, had an A&R with the team. They told me keep it clean. It's kinda hard to do when you seen the things we seen. I nearly lost a friend to that codeine. I lost a few to Ket, to that coke, to that key. They all turned to fiends. Drugs really were the highlight of their teens. Roll me up another bat. And when I leave this place, there's no coming back. I wanna jump straight on a plane. Bill a Cali pack. I won't miss this flat. I won't miss this flat. My mates popping Oxycontin, sipping vodka straight. Fuck that, that's not me, I can't be such a state. I like my weed like I like my steak. Black roll, hit the glue, then I seal my fate. Look, I'll take another joint to the face. And if the coke's coming out, I'ma have to leave the place. Told them that I only fuck with the tree, with that B.O.B. Yeah, that clean Marley. I can't fuck with the vibe when they on Charlie. When they on Charlie, I can't fuck with the vibe when they on Charlie. When they on Charlie, my mates all depressed, putting powders up their fucking nose. How they coping these days, God only knows. I'd rather spend my money on some nice shoes, nice clothes. I got a girl, but I still impress a hoe. Retail therapy when I'm feeling low. 6 months of this year, I've been on my own. Who's my mate? I don't even know. No one's hit me up, or even rang my phone. And when they hit me up, they just want some weed. Wish they'd leave me the fuck alone. Trust. And when they hit me up, they just want some weed. Wish they'd leave me the fuck alone.
Trust. Then, you know, that's a different thing. That is altogether what she really is. And what she is, then no man can fight what she is. Because, you know, we are dealing with God.
Thank you.